This we declare. Conforming to Karin's command, the Blade Phantom accepts a new soul.
body, but I need your arms to fight. We don't need to be enemies. I swear on my honor, my blood. We can work together, cooperate. You help me, I help you.
Bargain, is it? Very well. This is what is required. We conquer. No! Enough! We have but one goal. To restore order to the Netherworld.
Then help me. Then I will help you do this.
The Phantom? Did you purge yourself of it? No. You have chosen a different way. A different and more dangerous way.
As long as I get my revenge. And that is all that matters.
Your fate, it has changed now. The Phantom will be your guide on this new path you have found.
The old woman is right. We will lead you this way.
The blessings of the three go with you.
Agreement, mortal. Now we hold you to it. We must fulfill our duty to Karan. We need to go to the Embar's temple. You see, Netherworld energy escaping from the temple. Of this. Restoring order to the Netherworld, that is our ultimate goal. In this we serve Charon, keeper of the gates of that realm. Are we then his servant? No, let us say we choose to do this for him. The order of the Netherworld has been disrupted for too long. The river of fate is drying up. The balance between life and death is out of harmony. Charon requires us to find out the cause of this disruption and restore the balance.